Welcome to Planet Gasper. Or Gaspar. Gasper. Yeah. So I've decided I'm making this a 100% run. I think every Ratchet game's gonna be 100%. I've changed the title now, so it's 100% run, so you know I'm getting everything. All skill points, all gold bolts, all trophies, all everything. Everything in the game will be gotten. Hope you're happy! I certainly am. So yeah, 100% trophy guide, trophy run, trophy stuff. Yeah, I believe there's a gold bolt up there. Yeah, there is. And I don't remember how to get it. At all. I mean, some of the stuff I will have to look up. Because I don't remember. But I'll include... I will, of course, show it within the video. I feel like there's a secret way you can go. But I don't know. Anyway. Okay, let's use this. What have you...
I got some great bargains for you today.
What the hell has happened? Why does it look so flat? What do
That's a real beauty.
Why does everything look so flat? What have I just done? I just glitched the Gadgetron vendor. Huh.
I got some great bargains for you today.
I'm tempted to get that.
That's a real beauty.
It's a pretty interesting weapon. Quite like it, so I might do.
Oh, that's a nice one.
I think I'll save it for now. How do you get there though? I'm sure there's another path you can take. But maybe I'm wrong. Let's try this. Okay, I'm right. Cool. Good. Good to know. I know the next planet is Drek's planet, and I also know that there is a nanotech upgrade there. The first time I asked David if I was right about this and how much it was, and he said I was right, so I was just like, yeah, I remember stuff. But yeah, basically, the first nanotech upgrade I think upgrades one bar, or one sphere. And yeah, that's 4,000, and then the second one upgrades 3, and that's 30,000. So that's kind of expensive, but on the plus side, it's worth it. Cool. Ah, that's what it is. It's a swing shot. I'm supposed to give you a swing shot. So yeah, 100% run, quite happy about doing this, because I'm enjoying this way too much right now. Get away from me, don't you dare, little beast you, tantalizing little thing. Nope, nothing else, cool. I must say, I really don't really actually remember anything about this place. I remember it being moderately difficult, that's it. It's not really much to go on, is it? Yeah, I think what I'm going to do also is I'm going to do a video after the gameplay is over, just showing skill points, all of them. Because, I mean, I could show them, like, I can show them off throughout the game, but I don't know where they are. That's the problem. So I'll have to look them up anyway, and it just, I think it works better. Let me guess, swing shot again? Yep, there it is. That was close. Didn't trust my safety there. I have absolutely no idea where I am. Bye. That was fun. More bolts. Oh, wait a minute, what's that? Oh, that was there before. Never mind. Although, I didn't kill that. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Fucking yes. Okay. Maybe I'm not gonna regret this after all. What does that do anyway? I imagine it's probably for a skill point. Oh yes, I was apparently right. There is a skill point for shooting down the blimp. It's called Blimpy. Someone pointed that out to me. But it can only be destroyed by a certain weapon, so that would be why I couldn't get it. Loads of bolts. Wonder why. Just randomly there. Really tired this morning. I don't know why. Boom, baby. Slingshot. I am not safe right now. Sweet Lord. Oh my God, what do I do? What have I done to deserve this? Fuck. That's a dumb idea. Right, there we go. I swear, some enemy just came out of nowhere, ready to kill me. I see a gold bottle, that's cool. That isn't a gold bottle I thought it was though. Nice. I have no idea what I'm doing next. Oh, some platforms were formed, okay. Fair enough. I'm just gonna make it across here without dying, and then I win. And then I win. Still doesn't solve the problem of how I get the other girl bolt. That's a fair point. It actually doesn't. Oh dear. Unless it takes me to a different section completely, which would be nice. Though I don't think it will. Ooh. Something exploded. No, we're on the main path now. Oh well. Bye. Oh, you only take one hit. Surprised, actually. I've got no health! I can't afford to be killed! Is there any health? At all? Anywhere? Anywhere at all? Come on, game! How do I get that one gold bolt up there? To a platform I don't know about. You seem to come from back there. But how do you get to there? That's the thing. Oh dear. I've just remembered a level here. Not a level, an enemy. Which I'm going to take out now. So I'm going to have to deal with them. I think I took them out. With the exception of that one. Ah! I thought that would kill you. Shit! And I'm dead. Yeah. They're kind of annoying. To say the least. Damn, I thought they actually got killed in one hit. That's why I remember them being annoying. Hey, was that water? I swear water just appeared out of nowhere from the floor. I could have sworn water just... Yeah, whatever. Let's take out the main ones. I shoot, this thing is going to come after me, so let's fire it quickly. Okay, two hits, I think, maybe three. Ah, there was health right here, of course there was. That's how the game works. You get killed, then you find health. I'm so dead. Nothing, it's only two. Okay, good. Oh dear. I'm really looking forward to 2, because I really like the arena challenges and that. I like them a lot more in 3. I think I like everything about 3 much better, but the point stands. 2 was a good game, and I'm very much looking forward to playing it. I'm not saying this isn't at all. Why? Where do you come from? I'm so gonna die. Yeah, I'm not saying this wasn't a good game at all. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that I've missed them all in different ways. So I'm gonna really enjoy it. Now those swing shots, is that where I've been? I think it is. Yeah, I think it is, okay. Just checking. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Ah, there's the door. Got quite a lot of bolts, actually. That's good. I'm going to need them. I know I'm not going to get the massive nanotech upgrade. That much I'm certain of. Oh, my throat hurts for some reason. I meant to actually change the pirates, I did, but okay. I will stick with the bomb gloves. These die very quickly to the pirate sighter. Interesting. Very interesting, okay. I was unaware of that. Quite like this weapon now. Well, okay, I liked it all the time, but you know what I mean. Like it more now. What's up, guys? Thanks for your bolts. Right, let's see if I can do this. Go. You're dead. Next. I win. Anything I missed? Anything at all? Can I use these tanks? That'd be great, just storm Drek with tanks. Just, hey Drek, guess what? I got your tanks. How you doing? No, no, I'm good. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Do you have enough minions here? Fuck. Really? Fuck me! Jesus game! No checkpoint at all, really. Find that bloody hell. Yeah, there is water. What the hell's with the water? Yeah, I find that really hard to believe. Now I remember why this level sucks. Now I guess the question is, how good is the blaster of these things? I guess that is the question. Let's find out, shall we? It's okay. Does the job. Not the greatest of weapons, but it does what I want it to. Shit. Okay, cool. Well, one just ran into the lava, that was smart. Well done. Oh, Right, so you hit one, they all come after you. Interesting. I don't think that's how it works, but okay. Thank you for telling me, game. Yeah, what is with the water thing? Oh god. Oh shit! Oh shit. I have a solution. I know how I'm going to do this. No, really, I do. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Just you wait and see. I have a weapon which I haven't used in a while, which is going to be the only way to win this. If you haven't figured it out yet, I'll give you another clue. I won't have to do anything. You absolute dick. Fuck, I'm in big trouble now. Fuck. I'm in huge trouble. The problem with the Parasiter is it's not specific enough. It's hard to aim. Okay, I definitely need to use these guys now. More than ever. Sick 'em, boys. I don't know how good they are, but... Did that get all of them? Already? Did that seriously get all of them? They're fucking good. Go, man! I should be safe here. That all of them done? Damn, son! You're good. I don't know how to use that. Oh, at least I got my armor back, never mind. Okie dokie. Let's see. I imagine through there is going to be those stupid spheres. So, I'm going to be ready for an attack. Oh, I know where we are, okay. It's that. It's the bit from the infobot. Hello, health. How wonderful you're looking today. I'm not afraid to attack now. Not that it matters, because everything's dead. But I'm still not afraid anymore. Yeah, it's the bit in the video where the thing failed. I think I'm one. I think I'm right. Yes! Okay, cool. Still have no idea how to get that gold bolt. Not a single clue. I'm quite happy with how many bolts I have. Yeah, it is.
Acquired a pilot's hand, manufactured by the Block. It will allow you to fly jet fighters via neural induction.
Yes, it will. That'll be helpful on a planet later on. Oh, how do I? No, no, no. How do I get that gold bolt? Gold bolt just sucks. I was expecting the way I was going to get the other gold bolt was going to be leading to that gold bolt, because he needs that gold bolt, so I don't know how to get that gold bolt. Where do I go?
I got some great bargains for you today.
Thank you. Alright, I better get some more of that. Better get more of everything, actually. Yeah, why is it the weapons look so flat? Have they always looked like that? I feel like they haven't. But maybe that's just me.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Nice. Okay. What am I missing? How do I get that? Can't randomly stand on a plant, cool. How do I get that? I have a plan, if it will work as a different thing though. Yeah, it didn't work, it doesn't stand on the ship, fine. That isn't what I meant to do. That said, this is a plan. I'm completely stuck, aren't I? Thank God! Thank you, game. You're actually very intelligent. If that happens, you die. If it happens for long enough, that's actually very clever. Do you know, it's like an invisible barrier. How do I get there then? What the hell, game? Wait a minute. No, not that. You can get this. Alright, I've got a plan. Ah, oh, didn't work. Come on! How do I get up there? Can I stand on this rock? No, not really. I am so confused. I'm gonna do that later. I don't get it. It makes no sense.